great slide. Snug's main slide to go was to stop them from dropping and splattering. Some snugs are made out of water. You can get two types of slime: thick, sticky, and thin, watery. Slime covers the whole body of the slug. One slug goes somewhere, and then if another slug sees the trail, that follows. Some slugs think that they're going to make friends, but they're not. The slug goes somewhere, and then this slug sneaks up and pounces and eats it. Slugs make rope to get down to the floor. Here is some slime. Next time you see a slug, think slime.